Good morning, it's 17th of July. I put the metronome on 64 and I'm working on the second breath of the prelude of Bach Partita. Here we go. When you make a mistake, you have to find out why. Now it was not enough slider mix on my slide here, so that's why I made the mistake. And now I start again. All the mistakes are put into this computer here, and it's like a tape recorder, so it comes out a mistake next time too if I don't correct it. Here we go. Chance now to put this into the computer correctly and it'll come out correct in fast tempo too. So let's make two more of this perfect version. The tongue equally smooth on each note, and also make sure the air is behind so every attack becomes clean and crisp and clear. And the last one. One more without mistakes, and then I'm done. Comes up. I need to make it one more perfect version with a little bit of Yamaha slide cream. Sorry for the advertisement of Yamaha. I'm actually a con player, as you all know. Here we go. Last time, one more without mistakes. Thank you. some stupid mistakes there. One last chance. Then you're going to be bored to hell. Tomorrow you will hear that in a little bit faster tempo, 68 on the metronome. Until then, have a great day.